Hey friends, I'm Tasia, and in this video, I show you how to schedule an email with Gmail. I've spoken before about scheduling emails in Gmail, and before you had to use a third-party application like a Boomerang in order to do so. But guess what? Not anymore. Here's how to natively schedule emails in Gmail. From your Compose box, you'll have a drop-down menu right next to the Send button. Just click the drop-down arrow and select Schedule Send. You'll have a few pre-selected times here, but underneath those, you'll have the option to pick a time and date. If you select that, you can customize the exact date and time you want to send the email. Then just click Schedule Send. Voila, you've now successfully scheduled an email in Gmail. Woohoo! If you want to see more of my favorite Gmail features, you can click right about here for 12 of them. And if you like this video and want more, you can click right about here to subscribe. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, I want to know, so give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. See you next time.